music is so loud.
Yeah, let me just check that. How's that? That should be better, right? We'll keep sound effects and voice, put the music down. Okay, I'm gonna start the game. I have a death counter at the top. This is gonna be bad or good. Who knows? We're gonna play the entire game. No, that's not what I meant to say. I'm gonna be streaming me playing the entire game. I'm not gonna do it in one night, obviously, but every time I play this game, I'm gonna be streaming it. So here we go.
Yes, indeed.
Indeed. Oh my god.
It is called.
Hopefully the stream doesn't lag.
Where the transitory lands of the Lords of Cinder converge. In venturing north, the pilgrims discover the truth of the old words.
Hype. Also really loud.
Yon the giant. Only in truth? The lords will abandon their thrones. And the unkindled will rise. Nameless, accursed, undead, unfit even to be cinder. So it is that ash seeketh embers.
All I know is that a lot of this game has to do with fire and embers and cinders and whatnot, but I have absolutely like no clue, oh god, about anything. Veil up. Okay, sure. I like playing as a female, because it's always fun. Let's go young. Okay. Mercenary, dexterity, okay. Warriors, your basic herald is your circles. Thief is your backstab, yeah. Assassin. Thrusting swords, okay. Sorcerer, alright. Pyromancer, cleric, deprived. Can I, oh, look at that. Can I zoom? I can zoom, alright. I think I always pretty much go for like the dex build type. So I think I'm just gonna go with that. Okay. It tells you the stuff it comes with. High strength. Battle axe. Yeah, I'm gonna go with the dex. Burial gift. Life ring. Divine blessing. Hidden blessing. Pure. How many do I get? Doesn't say how many I get. Fire gem. Used to upgrade. Oh, you can get that early. Sermon soul. Who slept beside you? Used to acquire many souls. Rusted coin. Great increases iron discovery for a short while. Cracked. Young white branch. Branch of young white birch. Perhaps offering peace. Can only use to blend this environment only once. Okay. Usually I go for one of the healing things. What's the difference between these? Fill your stores, cure ailments. FP. FP, is that magic? FP might be magic, so I'll go with HP. I think in Dark Souls 2 I went with the life ring. Oh no no no, I went with the healing stuff. Let's go to Divine Blessing. Let's just make this quick, because I don't want to bore you guys. What the fuck? Oh my god. What the fuck? Let's go with Northerner. Don't want her to be a stick. God. Lower body burly? It's very burly. God. Small head. Oh, just go standard. Fuck it. And then appearance. Okay, gender, we're good. Gender, no. Age of voice. Can we hear it? Usually there's a sample. X. God, it's in the Xbox controls. Which one's X? Square. Mature. Physique. Okay. Build detail. I'm just gonna leave things alone. Base skin color. Whatever it normally was. Skin color. Okay, no. Face detail. Hair. Always gotta pick a nice haircut. Let's see. From the top. Nope, nope. Oh god. Creepy. They have a lot of new haircuts. That's pretty cool. Has panning always been that slow? Oh god, what'd I do? Oh, that's it. Okay, that. Pigtails. And the sort of tied up hair. I'm kind of liking this one. This one's pretty cool. Hair color. I always like the extravagant hair color. This is supposed to be blonde, but it doesn't even look that blonde. We'll go with like a brownish orangish. Sorry, I'm gonna try and make this quick so it's not totally boring. Eyelashes. You can pick, wow, you can do a lot. Eyelash color. Pupils. Color of pupils. I like greenish. Oh, you can choose the specifics. Cool. Cosmetics. Tattoo mask. tattoo or mark, not mask. Jesus. Jesus. Can we change the position of these? Hopefully. It's just a straight up sword. And straight up runes. Whole wing. Look at this giant splat. Okay. Well, I mean, we're not gonna actually looking, not gonna be looking at the face of the person too much, so I won't save. Hold on. Can I change her face? Where was that default thing? Really quick. Hang on. Which one was it? Build detail? No. Oh. I say that one. And if I do it again, will it give me more options? Or like slightly slight variations? It does. Neat. This is hard to tell what I'm exactly picking. They all look kind of gross. We'll just stick. What was this one? Yeah, we'll stick with that one. Okay. We won't save the favorites. Okay, how do we say yes? Go back. Final. Yes! We're doing it! We're jumping in! That took... How long did that take? That took like 10 minutes. That's fine. Oh, I'm so excited! Oh! Wait, really? We're just crawling out of a grave? Sure. That's how the game starts. You crawling out of a grave. Okay. What am I wielding right now? Okay. That takes both out. Can I dual wield actually? Oh, geez. It's already implemented. Awesome! There's no power stance anymore. Neat, neat, neat. Ooh. Ah. Okay. Sorry, I gotta look at everything. Ooh, ooh, okay. Da 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 da. I'm super weak. Super average. High dex. What are my weapons? What am I carrying? Cell sword twin blades. Ah. Ooh. E. And I only got one of these guys. Divine blessing. And this is my equipment. Okay. Let me actually put that. What? Huh? Okay. Right. Okay. What does this say? Control camera. Oh, tutorial. Let's do the tutorial. Make their attack. Strong attack. Nice. How does that look with the two blades? Nice. Ooh. Ho 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 ho. Target. Nice. Okay. Cool. Cool. Back step. And rolling, of course. You have two directions. There's a thingy here. horrible depth perception. They're still... Alright. Alright, they're still roll attacks. Cool. Ashen Estus Flask. I'm gonna assume that deals with my mana. Wow, mana has its own, like, health system. That's kinda interesting. Oh, I can run, of course. I feel like something's gonna drop down and own me. No? Okay. Oh, I love the feel. It feels really nice. It feels smooth. It feels quick. Guard. I mean, sure. Let's. Can we run with this? Yes. Wait, how do I jump? Is it still this? Nope. Is it this? Yep. Okay. It's the click the stick one, which I'm okay with. Okay. Backstabber still a thing? No! I probably did it wrong, but whatever. I hear arrows? Who shot that? Whoops. Ow, my body. I really want to do dex stuff. Not rely on shields. Next to use item. What did that say? Right. Can I one hand? I can, okay. That does that. I can fucking two-hand my shield, which is amazing. Alright. Yeah. This is where I came from, right? Yes. Did I miss anything right here? No. Gotta check my corners. Okay, straight ahead. Up here. Ow, okay. Oh my god. I hate enemies that spam. What the hell? Right. That's their kick. Yeah. What happens? Oh, that does that. Right. Okay. Maybe I should use the shield for now. Okay. And there's still jump attacks? Yeah. Okay, cool. Should I heal? I have 3 Estus. I'm gonna save it. If I die, that counter's going up. It's a stupid thing. I'm gonna literally count all my deaths until I beat this game. Hey, if... Alright. Cool. Yay! Rest. Okay. Oh yeah. Mm-hmm. Point wave jump for UAJ bow. Okay, cool. Cool. Oh, don't roll off. Yes. Hey buddy. You're like floating in the sky, buddy. Gimme. I hear footsteps. Hey. You alive? Look, he has nothing. I'm gonna backstab him. Cool. Backstab work like they do in regular Dark Souls, and you don't have to tap him on the back first. Which was really awkward in Dark Souls 2. Because it meant you can miss. This doesn't look like the way to go. Whoops! Hey guys. I'm doing so well. I'm so good at this game. That went through. Alright, so I died. Guess what that means? I gotta add the stupid text. Which one was it? Is it this one? It's this one. Oh my god. This is so exciting, isn't it? No, it's not. It's stupid. What am I doing? Alright. So fuck those guys. What is over here, actually? Oh, that just leads all the way. Hip! Hello. Did I get an achievement for my first death? I don't know. I could drop attack those guys, right? Look, he's floating. Ow. Sorry. Wow. Okay. I'm gonna be a noob and just heal now. That's how much it heals. Oh cool, it actually shows that your Estus is like halfway. Yay, my 200 souls. Can I get my souls? Probably should, and I think it'd just be a good idea to drop attack these guys, right? Where's the archer? The archer. Give me this guy. Fire bombs! Oh cool, it actually shows that your Estus is like halfway. Yay, my 200 souls. Alright, let's attempt to be serious at this game. Not gonna happen. This looks like a boss fight. Okay. Or I'm probably gonna trigger an event of some sorts. Yep. Alright. I guess I gotta do the thing. Let's do it. Now, what makes you see, you know, like, why would that be a good idea? This guy was impaled. He could be a statue. Those things could just be aliens. Well, I don't know. Blood! Okay, so he's totally at that sword disappears, alright. Yep. Okay. Always had a good idea. Two. Alright. Alright, that was lucky. Oh god, yeah, a second. Okay. Gosh, I'm sorry. If you run at me. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. I don't know how good my shield is. I didn't really look. Oh, fuck. Oh. No pressure. Using my shield anyway. Good. I did 38. How much does my normal slash do? Damn it, he delayed the shit out of me. Ooh, that could have killed me, but 41. So it's totally not even worth dual wielding. Or am I just being dumb? No, he's gonna shoulder. Okay. I think I can take one more hit by something light like that. And maybe not die. I'm gonna heal, fuck it. Oh, there's another one! I'm being stupid cautious. Yeah, I died already. Oh no, form 2. Great. Great. Good, good, good. Good. Fuck. Ah, shit! I don't wanna. I don't like it. I don't like it. Ah, come on. I'm dead. That's 2. This is not gonna be fun, is it? Okay. Is there a fog wall? Can I just run through? I kinda just wanna run through. Let's find out. Yes, there's a fog wall. Will I get attacked as I try to enter this fog wall? Let's find out. No, I won't. Good. Good, good, good. Alright. Excuse me. Does it use less stamina? 79 that time, holy shit! Or am I imagining those? No? No, I'm not. Can I get a thing? Oh. Form 2! Giant snake thing! I gotta watch out for not only his halberd, but this giant. Can I get a thing? Oh. Form 2! Giant snake thing! I gotta watch out for not only his halberd, but this giant thing! Greedy. Greedy. Oh, so greedy. Okay, I'm sorry, I'm sorry. Let me heal. Just let me heal. Alright, we're good. What? I was dodging, bro. I don't even know what hit me that time. Jesus Christ, that's terrifying. Come on, I can't read that. Whoa. Inside your attack range, bitch! Took two tries to beat him. Coiled sword. Got an achievement. And a new bonfire, alright. How do I level up now? Do it at a bonfire? No, I can't. I probably have to talk to a person. What did I get? Cleric's Sacred Chime. That wasn't it. Did I not get a... Excuse me. Did I not get a sword? Coiled sword. Thrust enshrine bonfire to activate bonfire warp. Ah, neato. What is considered a shrine bonfire? Was my thing on? Am I on fire? Am I, like, literally on fire? Alright. Yeah, the top corner shows me fire. What does that mean? I do not know. Alright. Okay. Broken switch sword, useful. Open menu. People, let's go. Gonna come at me? Kill your friend first. I killed your friend. Okay. This is horribly precarious. Oh my god, I'm gonna get vertigo looking down. Jesus. I'm lit. Enemies? 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 Hello? Hello? I see you. I see you cowering. Alright, fine. Ow, ow! Don't you dare. Excuse me, I'm just gonna grab this really quick. Come on, come on, shoot! Oh, you missed! Oh no, what are you gonna do? Ow! Why is he? Okay. Okay. Ugh, god, I hate that we're on a cliffside. Okay. Okay, half health. I probably need to go through that door, but I'm gonna explore. Did not go through here. Oh, there's a whole lot more to this. There's so much more. Life. If I take this, will I be attacked? Ember. Don't know what that does. I am walking in circles. I could lower it, but I kind of like my ability to. Oh God! Dog. Bone dog. Or really? Oh my God. We good? No more dogs, please? Thank you. Maybe I should heal. Please? Thank you. Maybe I should heal. I'll heal. Okay. Ooh, what the fuck is that? What? Comfort ahead. Firelink? What? What? This is Firelink? What? Who's this? Who's this?
Welcome to the bonfire, unkindled one.
Hi. You're pretty.
I'm a fire.
What is going on back there?
I tend to.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to drop your
Welcome
dialogue.
To the bonfire, unkindled one. I'm a firekeeper.
Yes.
I tend to the flame and tend to thee.
Oh, this is the shrine, probably.
The lords have left their thrones and must be delivered to them.
Okay.
To this end, I am at thy side.
Cool. Level me up.
Then touch the darkness within me.
Oh. What is your name?
Nourishment from these sovereignless souls.
Cool. Attunement, okay. My dex is already pretty high, I'm gonna up my endurance. And vitality. I still have more. Vitality again, and then endurance. I just want the stamina to be able to, like, run around and do shit. Okay, thank you. Talk.
Ashen one, to be unkindled is to be a vessel for souls.
Uh-huh.
Sovereignless souls will become thy strength. I will show thee how.
I'm gonna, like...
Ashen one, bring me souls
okay.
plucked from their vessels. Ashen one, sovereignless... Ashen one.
Okay.
Farewell,
Ashen one. Is this a place to do bonfire? Heck yeah. Bonfire lit! Okay. Oh. There's always a kneeled someone.
Ah, another one roused.
Yes.
You're not alone. We unkindled.
I'm gonna skip dialogue, sorry, but like I'm like so in a rush. I wanna play this game.
Of Cinder and return them, but we are talking true legends with the metal to link the fire.
Collapse.
Don't you think? What a sick joke. Asking us to seek the lords of Cinder. Talking true legends.
I'm totally that legend, bruh. Are these the thrones? That top one doesn't look too great. Now here's a blacksmith all the way down here. Is this the same blacksmith from Dark Souls 1? It looks like him. Andre?
Well, a newcomer, I see. I am...
It is Andre! Oh, shit!
...this shrine. As a humble smith, forging weapon, you're in search of the Lord's toilsome journey, I wager. You'll require... Let me smith your weapon. I am a smith.
What the fuck are you doing here, bro? Allah S this. Reinforce Estus flask. What is this? Oh! I don't think I'll ever use magic, so... I think that's fine. This doesn't cost anything, does it? No, it's a shard? Okay. Infused weapon. Oh, so you could immediately get a fire weapon if I got that thing. I don't have anything to really do anything. You don't sell stuff,
weapons
it looks like.
Weapons and protection, but when over you, when yep. they're durable, yep. use a powder. But should chance impel them, I'll hammer them. They take, so hand.
Okay, thank you. Oh.
Hey, be careful, I don't want to see my work.
Andre's in this game. That's awesome. I want to know how he got here. And why he's here. Ah, friend. Can I rate that? Is it this button? Disparaged. No. Applaud. That's the one. Oh, I fell. Okay, I can get back up. I'm just kind of exploring. This may lead to the next part of the game, or could literally be a dead end. Okay. I'm so good at exploring. Okay. Okay. I guess I just gotta go through the, can I actually check out these thrones? Wow. Hold on, can I change the jump to double tap circle? Because I like that functionality better. That's me. It's not an option, so... In the previous game, it was an option that you could just change it. No, it's like you can't. All right, whatever. Oh, wait, no. Does that work? Oh no, I didn't mean that. Hold on, back. Shit, that's not what I meant. Oh god, I may have ruined everything. How do I quit? Okay. Anyway. Nope. Okay. Hold on. Let me check that really quick. Make sure I didn't just fuck up my entire controls. Bindings. Okay. I guess I didn't save. Oh wait, no. Tilt camera, camera reset, spells, attack, open menu, cancel, switch, function, scroll window. Nope, doesn't look like there's a thing for it. Oh well. Oh. Okay. I just wanna let me look at the top of the throne real quick, and then I'll explore the rest of this place. Jesus. What happened here? Oh! Holy King Lothric. Last hope of his line. Do they each have a inscription on the back? Watchers of the Abyss. Yorm the Giant. These are all bosses, aren't they? Ludlith the Exiled. Saint Aldric of the Deep. Yep. Okay. Those are the characters in the beginning. Cool. What's up here? This reminds me so much of Demon Souls. Like, the map to Demon Souls looks almost exactly like this. The main area in Demon Souls. Demon's Souls. It's got like an S in there. Alright, I guess the other way forward, or the only other way forward, is literally going around to... Okay. Maybe I should have set the bonfire. Nah, we'll risk it. Howdy. Hi. Sir? Sir. Madam. Okay. You're hard. Oh my god, you're hard. Oh, you're tough. Oh, you're tough. Run away. Run away. You're really tough. I'm not strong enough. Oh no. Oh no. Bonfire, 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 bonfire. Oh, I took fall damage from that. Jesus. Gotta be careful next time. Burn undead bone shard. I don't have any. Or a nice storage box. What does Ember do? Gain strength of flame, boosting HP until death. Oh, okay, cool. Restores, that's a bomb, more bone is that thing. Way of White Serpent, restore, link to Underworld, not sure. Dark Sign means you just die, and these are just souls. Okay. I have a broken sword, don't really need it. Wooden Shield, I never looked at the stats for this thing. It's got 57 damage absorption. How shit is that? Hey, look, a person. Okay, in that case, where do I go? I'll click travel. Hall. Search cache. Have I been here? Why is this an option? Okay. Continuing the game. things. Oh my god. I'm so excited for this game. I'm also terrified because I have like zero equipment and like nothing. Hang on, I'm just fixing my wires. And like nothing to sort of protect me in any way, not even like decent armor. Okay. Here we go. Wow. Wow. There's a bonfire right there. Cool. Oh, yes! Oh, tasty. Alright. We'll head down to the bonfire. I'm gonna assume this is the first level. I don't know why I had this as an option to teleport. Summon sign. Summon signs. We do this game solo. We don't need no help. There's another summon sign here. Who's this? What the heck? Am I... Okay. Oh. Hi there, buddy. I totally meant to, like... Alright. Camera. I wanted to read this. Oh. There's a lot of things down there. There's a dog, too. Okay. What was that? I ran through that and just heard the most awful... Oh, boy. I'm starting to get flashbacks of... What's the game called? Bloodborne. Like, it looks like Bloodborne down there. We'll try going down this way first, because I see an item. These guys are just praying. Okay, we're just gonna hit each other over and over. Okay, I killed them, guys. Y'all can relax. Don't attack me. Here's hoping he didn't call. Okay, he did. Okay. Well. Oh. You just stabbed that statue, you son of a... Damn it, not dead. Okay, I could kill these guys, but they seem innocent. They're just hiding. They're like, oh no, please, don't hurt me. Alright, guys. You're in the clear. Time for rolling! Oh, I almost... Is this guy... chill? No, he's not. Out of here. Ooh, item up there. How do I get there? I gotta come out over there somehow. Okay. There's a dude hiding behind this box. I see you. Can I... I just want... treasure. Fine. Treasure. Firebombs. Okay. Gorgeous view. Okay. You see me? Is he actually gonna attack? Nope. Okay, well, that was a dead end. Oh no, there's more. Of course you can go down the hole. Why wouldn't you? This can't be a trap. Right? This guy saw me. Does that even work? Wow. I'm dead. Oh my god, I'm so damn die. Oh Jesus. Ow. I got a cool. I'm gonna just die, because I can't freaking get through a shield. I should just use a shield. No, actually use a shield. They suck. Did I not get the backstab on that? Oh god! Let's not die, yeah? I'm bad at this game. Clearly. Oh, you didn't die. Oh no. Come on. It's not this. Alright. Another archer all the way down there. Of course. Ooh, I dropped a thing. Can I grab it? Thank you. Firebombs. Should I use firebombs? I don't have any equipped. Okay. I wasn't looking. Shit. I need to pay attention. Oh my god, there's a dragon. Oh my god, there's a dragon. Oh my god, he's killing everything up there. Oh my god, thank... Holy shit. Jesus. Hello. Is that a no? Don't go up here. Yeah, that's a no. Let's not go up there. Oh my god. Shield, okay. Hey guys. Oh god! Oh shit! Let's not go here. I'm scared of the fire dragon. Run away. Jesus, it sets everything on fire. There was an item back there that someone dropped. Well, fuck that way. Oh my god! Cremation. That makes sense. There is a lot of talk about ash and whatnot. Now, oh, I didn't realize this is a dragon too. Ooh. Ooh. Wow. That probably, oh man, that means there's a lot of dragons. Okay. Time to go the other way. Let's just grab up some Estus. Okay. Is this guy out here? Okay. There was a proper way down. Here it is. Be wary of above. I killed them, so we're fine. Okay, there's some dogs and some people praying. And if the people praying are okay, then this shouldn't be a problem. Why are dogs in this game so spazzy? Like, all dogs. Oh, there's a dude with an axe. Let's aggro this dog first. Out of here! Alright, buddy. Let's go. Me and you! Oh my god. Just did like the sickest combo. Give me your halberd. Oh my god, there's another dude. Hi there. Ooh, he held that. Jesus. Oh my god. I should just stop playing this game. Oh god. I am not doing damage. I was just dancing around him. Maybe a dex build was a bad idea, a raw gem. Let me check out this halberd. Of course I can't use it. I need 16 strength. What was that? Oh, I just touched the blood stain. Okay, more stuff this way. But what was over here? Ugh, you see that leg? Whew! Be wary of monstrosity. Oh! It just missed me. Okay. Oh, what is that? Oh, God. Oh, my God. That's what I meant by monstrosity. Okay. Hi. Hello. Oh, my God, you're strong, too? Oh, I'm dead. Oh my god, that's another count. So, unfortunately, I have to like quickly tab out to add to the to the thing. But that's fine. That's fine. All right. So that was an area I did not want to go to. So let's just go in the other direction. Is it worth doing? Because while it's nice that it implements both swords, I feel like it doesn't do the damage that I'd like it to have. Let's kill these dogs. Get my shield. Hello. Bark, bark. Ow, ow, ow. Jump at a random direction. I hate dogs in Dark Souls games. They're always spazzy. Sorry. Sorry. Sorry, you dead. Okay. There's this halberd guy, and then there's... Is there another dude, like, around here? You gonna wait for me? I'm gonna fight the halberd guy. Wait for me, please. Thank you. Oh, I did that really badly. I'm gonna die. Okay, round two. Okay. Where's the backstab? Thank you for waiting your turn. What the hell? You fucking tracked me, you bitch. Do your jump attack. That did not do a lot of damage. What? Am I in the right area? These guys are hard. That took several hits. I feel like I'm not supposed to be here. Oh. Hi there. I thought I had the dual wielding swords. I was pushing the wrong button the entire time. Oh, what was that? That was a weird sound. Okay. Okay. It's not open from this side, of course! Why would it? Well, we can go up there and fight the creepy thing, or we can try and dodge the dragon. And I'm thinking dodging the dragon is what we need to do. Does not sound fun, though. Does not sound fun. My souls are up there. How much were there? There's like at least 1,000. It's not worth it. You can see the dragon from here. I think this was the right way because the enemies I fought here were not terribly difficult. Sorry. You were praying. I didn't mean to. Whoops. What is that sound? It sounded as if I did like a parry on them. I keep doing that by accident, that roll. Excuse me, sir. Soldier helm. That's most likely better than mine. Yes. Weight is 50. Should be fine. Is it that much slower? What? What am I imagining things? I think I might be imagining things. I can't tell. If I don't know, it might be in my head. What time is it? It's 11. Okay. Should be fine. Okay. These guys. Dragon. Definitely gonna run past, but I'm gonna try to force him to kill stuff from me. So if you can kill stuff from me, dragon, great. Time to go. Okay, made it past. Is that loud? Sounds loud. Let me do this. Okay. Okay, I'm quote unquote in a safe area. Let me just do the sound really quick because damn, that's loud. Where is that? Sound effects. Voice. Keep the voice up. The sound effects are ridiculous. Okay. That looks better. Oh, there's a guy here. Hello, knight. Knight. Okay, game. Let's not target the knight. Let's just... I'm gonna heal. Please and thank you. Okay. You look tough. What the heck? Okay, I did decent damage. Ow. Okay. That's a lot easier to do than I thought. Reposting. Let me heal. I'm done. Die. I didn't realize that my health was so low. Shit! I thought I healed. Oh, camera spinning. Sorry. Let me just update. Fucking died again. Well, I mean, that's this game. Oh my god, stop spinning. Jesus. Okay. Time to rush that again. Okay, let's miss our first attack. What is that? It's like I'm like stopping them from mid-attack or something. Oh, there's a guy behind me. I'm literally just adding a text thing, and I'm just tabbing out and updating. Shut up copying your build. This is literally a base stat. Dragon. Magic. Ow. Alright. Shut up copying your build. This is literally a base stat. Dragon. Magic. Ow. Alright. Kill him. Kill him. How is he not dead? Graphic-wise, are you running? I have everything on high, but I have the resolution low. I have it windowed 1600 by 900. 1600. But everything else is on high. I have OBS at 30 FPS and not 60, so. I'm not streaming like super, super high quality, but it's running relatively smoothly on screen. Ow. I should not try to fucking. Ow. Ow. Sorry! God. Ow. Oh my god, he changed stance. What the fuck? Is it? Oh, okay, well. Ugh, get out of here, bro. Whoa! He's got a cool, like. Let me heal! Ow. Ah. Oh, I died. Fuck me. Another one. That's another one. Beep. Running at low because fan is clogged. Feels bad, man. Is it this guy that wants to fight? No, it's that guy over there. Have to attack him to stagger. Doesn't feel like I staggered. At least the armored dude. I don't think I have this. The what was it? Poise, pose, whatever. Just gonna run. Just gonna run. Just gonna run. Ow. Okay. Just gonna run. Just gonna run. Just gonna run. Next thing you know, there's like 20 guys over there. You can kill them all. Kick. Ouch. Not when he's too. What? Yeah. Let's heal. I probably should have healed after the fire. Let's wait. Two-handing, yeah, I got you. Free item. I just get eager when I'm fighting this dude, that's all. Oh, it does stagger him, Jesus. Except, you know, I'm bad at this game. Should I bother with the shield? Come on, your range is ridiculous, bro. Oh, I'm dead. How did I live? Excuse me. Oh, God. Yep. I'm pretty out of practice. I'm gonna admit. And also, I'm too well under pressure and under public eye. I'm out. It's me or you? See, I did it. I think now is the time as I need to use this divine blessing, but that might be really early. You were alive. Most likely, so is this guy. Is there a thing here? Or am I just seeing things? I'm seeing things. Then kick Packley. I mean, kick back safely. I don't know. This annoys the shit out of me. That back attack. I mean, back attack. The kick. It does not open this side. Okay. No. I mean, dodging out is usually just the way to go. Whoa, hello. Excuse me. I'm gonna grab this. Hopefully this doesn't collapse. Firebomb. Cool. Is it a retreating tool? Yeah, it is. It is. I've played Dark Souls. Hey, next bonfire. I've never implemented it, though. Because usually I don't, like... I don't know. Does this have invincibility frames at all? I feel like it doesn't. I'd rather just dodge roll out. Titanite shard, hey! That's broken. Actually, can I still... Nope, okay. Where's the dragon? He's over there. Okay. This is where it came from. Just making sure there's nothing else here. Yeah. It's good for 1v1s. No. I'm never good at 1v1s. What the fuck? Oh, duh. It's just a bonfire. Oh, I'm sorry. God. Other guy's gonna kill me. That's okay, the bonfire's right there. Boop. I kind of fucked myself by touching this bonfire, huh? Maybe let him walk out first. Yeah. Where's the other dude? There he is. Come at me. Come at me. Come at me. Let's just avoid this guy. Yeah. Nothing to see here. Hello. Is there another thing? I hear noises. Hello? Don't kill me. Is this a dead dragon? Oh, these guys are praising the dragon? What? Ugh, where's that sweet spot? Ow, ow, ow. Fine, you can come in and join the party, but at least ask first. God. Oh, did I use my divine blessing? Shit. Oh yeah, I did. I couldn't remember. Yeah, let's go this way. We can check downstairs later. I just want a better weapon. Fire required ahead. You mean like this? Why does it not show up? Is this not my quick thing? How to play game. Oh, cool. Neat. How do I get the bomb on my hotbar? No, don't want to use that. Jesus. Do we actually gotta use it from here? I feel like that's redundant. That's all healing stuff. Is it my quips? Of course! I'm stupid. Okay. What is the point in that this menu here? That's so stupid. Covenant. Legs. Okay. Arrows, arrows, bolts. Okay, I figured it out. I figured it out. It's okay. It's okay. Don't yell at me. That doesn't look good. Boom. Boom. Burn. These guys are really strong. Heal. I said heal, but I threw a bomb. I lied. What is happening? What is happening right now? Hello? Ta-da! I'll just throw it out. Fuck it. Cyanide shard. A reward? Maybe? I hear noises. Oh, it's from down here? Forge Soul. Oh! Raw gem. Sweet. I should heal. Okay. Well, now, sure. Stupid arrow. No, I meant to target this guy, but whatever. Ow. Raw gem. That must have been a rare drop. I'm out of Estus. Hello. I'm dead. Jesus Christ, he missed. Ugh. I'm dead. I'm gonna die. I'm so good at this game. So good. Ooh, was it lagging out? Looks like it was. But that might have been because I tabbed out. Oh yeah. Where am I? In this way. This is gonna be really embarrassing, huh? That death counter. Hello? Hello? Ow, I didn't throw shit. God damn it. Come at me. No, I don't like that it takes 3 hits to kill him. I never went down here. There's that guy. And hopefully that's it. Yeah, miss your second swing. Okay, I didn't mean to roll, but okay. My health, I can see that my health is fluctuating somehow. I see it at a higher end at times. I'm sure that's something I need to learn about eventually. I'm sure it has something to do with me being on fire. Trap, 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 yes. Mailbreaker. Cool. Don't know if that's any better than what I have. Where is this? 99. 75. Not as good. Oh, this is the... No? What is this? Hey, buddy. Can I talk to you? No? Alright. Well, you're locked in there. Is this breakable? Nope. Alright. Alright. Okay. Where am I going? Where am I going? There's nothing here. Just the prison and nothing. Okay. Okay. Up it is. Unless I missed something. I did. No, I'm not. No. This is where I was. Yeah. Okay. God, I get lost so easily. Ooh. Game's like okay at like 24 to 30 frames per second. Right, this is that, and then that. Does that guy go crazy again? Oh, hi there. Alright, let's just figure out about these guys. You wanna come down too? You wanna join the party? Can I attack on the ladder? Still, I can. Cool. Okay. Haha, drop attack from like 2 feet. Iron round shield. Please be better than what I have. 57 to 67, but shit on everything else. Which one is the one that goes crazy? The one that stands out first. Okay. Got him. Jump attack. What? From here? No. No, thank you. Could this be woman? That's wrong. There's a long stairway down to this nonsense. Let's see what it is and not fight the halberd guy that we died to previously. This looks fun. Oh, he's alive. You're alive too. Hi there. Be wary of Fatty. This guy died. Like, what the heck? Oh, he's reaching for his axe. Halberd? Axe. Halberd, axe. One or the other. Alright. Try stabbing in the back. Noted. What am I up against, guys? I hear the footprints. Footprints? Footsteps. Hey, buddy. Was that a backstab? Jesus. Why are you fast? What the balls? I rolled around and just landed on him. Okay, he can do that. Ugh. I hate that they follow you when you... Oh, fuck. Cancel, bitch! Somehow landed that. That's dumb. I had him. Close to double digits. I have to run back. I have to run all the way back. I have to, let's not trigger that guy. Because I don't feel comfortable. Come on, can I not kill him in two strikes, not three? Come on. Where's your friend? No. Just need to go this way. A couple guys come out of nowhere. Where you at? I told you first. Ow, I didn't even bother. Oh, frames. That wasn't fast enough. Maybe I should just kill myself. Okay. I didn't think it'd reach me. Fuck. Everything. Maybe I'll just run past this mother trucker. I do not have the patience to try and fight that guy again. Nine deaths. Ugh. Nine deaths. I haven't even found the next boss. I've been playing for an hour and a half. And supposedly, fuck, I triggered that guy. And supposedly, this game has been beaten in fucking 2 hours. Do I have a train behind me or something? Okay, Halberd direction or Fatty? Let's try Halberd this time. Oh, there he is. Excuse me, can I get this item first? Thank you. What? It's like levitated. I need a better shield. God. Ow. Damn it. Fuck your quick attacks. Pretty satisfied. but that was still really tough. That's a bookcase. Alright. Okay, hang on, there's stuff up here. Why does everyone have fire arrows? What happened to just normal arrows? Trousers. I gotta say, I'm glad I'm at least figuring out the enemy placements and not falling for the ooh, an item, and go straight for it and dying. Why did I miss? Undead Hunter Charm. I'm just drinking Estus flasks. I'm crazy. Am I undead or something? What's up? No. Still look pretty human. How far are you? Not far. Whoops. Whoops. Okay. Not far. Okay. That looked like a secret. This also looks like a place where I could die. Oh, rafters. See, this stuff is reminding me of Bloodborne. Like, it looks like a stage in Bloodborne. Try rolling. That sounds like a bad idea. Yeah, was. What is down here? Just another level. Okay. But where did that other? Where did the lead? Broadsword? What? Way better. FP cost. What is that? Explanation. Where am I? FP cost. Amount FP consumed by performing a skill. Oh. So by performing a skill. Is it. No? No. That looked like a skill. Yes. That's FP cost? That's what the blue vial is? I thought it was mana. Okay. Learning. Okay. Well, this is supposedly stronger, so. Where am I going? That's not where I'm going. So it's a whole stance. What if I just do like a normal strike? That counts. Damn. Okay, and this leads back into here. Okay. Are these stairs? Yes. There's a dog. Okay. Since I know this leads there, I'm gonna go through the rafters way and dodge roll. Cause there might be a thingy like right underneath me. Or something. We'll find out. Nope. Just another way down here. Hmm. Okay. You can see me. You can see me. I mean, this is pretty obvious. Whoop! Oh my god, what the fuck, fire. Oh god, healing. Oh, fire. I'm dead. I'm dead. That is 10 deaths. Look at us climbing the ranks. 10. Maybe I should have just gone the warrior route. Running through everything. Excuse me. They're chasing after me. Oh. Can you keep up? Whoa, bro. Running in the 90s. Points. I'm here. Let's see how I fare. It is better. Yeah, Jesus Christ. I did way better. Maybe I'll go down the stairs normally. Oh god. Forgot about this guy. What happened? Okay. What? Okay. He did. Okay. Or. Shit. Which one? Running in the 90s. Okay, he's not saying anything. Well, I'm nearly dead. Let's just take the normal route. Wait a minute. Oh, did you drop something? No, you didn't. I can kick with this weapon, right? Yeah. Those guys are annoying. The dogs are super annoying. Nope. Target? Nope. Okay. Chair. Can I please throw this at someone? Aww, look at the poor dog. Aww, look at him. Bark, bark. Bark, bark, bark. Bark, 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 bark. Ah. What happens when you don't pay attention? I didn't mean to throw a bomb. I'm There's another dog in here. Isn't there? Nothing? Nothing? Okay. Oh. There's the other dog. Two hits. That's what I want. Selkie. Can I free that dude? Where was that dude? Estus Shard. Floating. Okay. See, those kind of enemies I can take on at the moment. Nothing else though, because I'm just gonna get wrecked by everything. Okay, so we can alternatively go down here and fight this guy. I have very little health, so I'm gonna just explore a bit. Keep seeing like thing glowy spots. I'm not sure if they're actually things or not. Good old Dark Souls with the floating objects. Where was that guy? That was near the bonfire, I think. Should I go all the way back? Ow. I kicked him midway. Hey, I see you. It's so much better killing things in two shots rather than three. I just hear noises from the one dude. Underestimate your aim. I just pushed that guy off. Okay. Where was the dude in the cell? It was near the bonfire. Maybe I'll check it out when I die again. Oh. Kick him. You're dead. Is that armor? What? So this is one of the fatties. And these armors are like what? I need to read his freaking moves. Oh, I hate that move. That move's the most bullshit thing in the world. It lags out when I tab out. Right, so let's find this thing. Cell. Was it not around here? Trying to think. Where was it? Was it that guy? I think it was at near the first bonfire. So let me fight this guy. Wow, so he's like, oh. Kick. With no stamina. Jesus, why can't I do that? Why can't I do fucking back kick thing like that? Cell. I'm trying to remember. It's just like an obvious dead end somewhere. Hey Dragon, you wanna like do your thing? Oh. Maybe I shouldn't pull them all this way. Did I miss this? Firebombs. Bitch. Thank you. All right. I can't tell if the dragon's gonna do something or not. Risk it. Excuse me. Hi. Suck it. Oh. Now, where was that other guy? There's a ladder up here somewhere. Can't see it. Cannot see it. There it is. Alright, you fall. Ow, ow, ow. What do trousers do? Just killed your buddy! Didn't even notice! I'm definitely going about this the wrong way. That random locked dude. Was it this way? This way, and then I fought a guy, and then down here, and then what? What was down here? Oh, there's a whole lot. Gotta get rid of this archer first. Dog. So dumb. Dog. I don't like how enemies fucking auto target you or whatever. Like their attacks are just mapped to you and they follow you even though you dodge. Granted, they did do that in Dark Souls 2, but not like this. In this one, I dodge behind him, but the guy just swings all the way around. That's so annoying. Kind of like that. Like, he was attacking at those stairs, and I was on the other side of him, and he just swivels around and hits me. That's pretty lame. I should have touched that bonfire, by the way. Fuck me. Alright. Where am I going? Maybe it's downstairs? Let's just try not to aggro him. It is downstairs. He dropped something. Gimme. Throwing knives. Neato. Maybe it is downstairs. Ow, ow. Let's not face the right direction. Ow, ow. Okay. I died, right? I didn't add that to my counter. Hang on. Am I in a safe spot? Let's assume I am. That's 12 deaths. I gotta remember to do the counters. Death counters. Maybe it was down here? It might have been down here. Hello, sir. Aww. Double kill. Fuck me. Lucky number 13. Let's try to be patient this time. I say patient as I run out the door. Ow, come on. Sometimes you throw your stupid shit, sometimes you don't. Oops. Okay, it takes two hits to kill these guys. That was my phone. What? I've never heard that sound. That was Steam telling me something's on sale. What could possibly be on sale? Oh. I didn't realize that. My death count is like perfectly sized, so it's right above the HP bar. That was a happy accident. Oh, Jesus, it just dropped to like 17 frames. Okay. It might actually have been this way. Who are you attacking? It was this way. God, I'm an idiot. Hi, sir. I saved you.
Ah. You're no jailer, are you?
Nope.
No, no, you're from far away. And judging by the bell, you must be some of that unkindled ash.
Sure.
Remarkable. If that's true,
sure.
Below the high wall is a musty little town. Not the home of any lord. Just an old woman. Please. I'm not asking for charity. In fact, I'll be sure to... I may be a petty thief, but I've more. What do you say then?
Sure.
Very well. I am Grey Rat.
Grey Rat.
Settlement. And I promise to assist you.
Sure.
Give this ring to old Loretta, do your part, and...
Okay. Blue Tearstone ring? Doesn't that increase my defense when I'm fucking dead? Yeah, when HP's low. Yep. Oh, yeah, defense. Okay, might as well wear it. Well, I found the cell. Did he just straight up disappear? I didn't even, like, notice that. Like, he just whisked away. Okay. So we gotta fight Fatty. Doesn't look like there's anywhere else to go but to Fatty. So we'll do that. Skip through everything because honestly, who cares? Screech. Erga. I should be going the other way, huh? Fuck. I'm not even thinking. Oh look, my defense is up. Not that it matters. Dead. I'm not good at games. This is totally different from Bloodborne because no one has a shield in Bloodborne. Fucking shields. Alright, well I went the wrong way anyway, so we can just run through everything. Excuse me, sorry. Ow, what the fuck? Get out of here! Why? Did I hit someone? Descend. This guy's still chasing me. Good on him. Okay, fatty. Let's play cautious. Play super cautious. Didn't mean to fall into this ditch. Back up. Can I grab this? Thank you. Are you stuck down there? Until you find your way up? Okay. Take your time. Do three of those. Maybe like another one. Ah. Brute force it. Ugh. Winged knight halberd. Sweet. We got a weapon. You're alive. Oh, rapier. Cool, I'm getting like all the weapons now, jeez. What else is alive? I heard a noise. Look at all these swords and weapons that I could totally be picking up, but I'm not. This guy got fucking wrecked. To be fair, I did too. Okay. That seems like the way to go. Making sure all these armors are actually just armors. I could also easily, you know, take these armor, but nope. Okay, I think I got everything. Now, I remember I did get pants. Let me see if these pants are any better than what I had. No. No, they are not. Nope. Fuck that. Be wary of right. Is that it? Okay. Are we glowing? It's because of something to do with embers and whatnot. Where's this lead? Ambush ahead. Well, I mean, it looks pretty obvious. check my corners. Blossom. I never use blossoms. I use them maybe like once. There they are. Oh. Just this thing. Were they hanging off the edge? Why do undead like to do that? Praise the sun? An elevator? That was actually the first praise the sun message I've seen in this game. How cool is that? You'll forever be remembered. Where are you at? This one. Okay, here's hoping at the top of these thing. Top of these thing. Top of this thing. I don't die. I am rewarded. Is it? I'm sorry. Says it's fine here. Let me refresh. It might be your phone, maybe. Oh, shortcut, of course. Where was this? Where was this? That was here. Okay, noted. Let's not fight these guys. And is there a thing here? No joyhead. Okay. This will probably kill me. Pick it up. Pick up. Pick up, pick up. Probably shouldn't have done that. I must be making progress since I found a shortcut. This is the ambush. And then this leads back down the stairs. Okay, what was that actually? This leads up here. Large soul, cool. Cool. Good jump. That was such a good jump. I didn't even push the jump button, which is that. Let's try that again. I probably should go on the roof here and then do the running jump. Nope. Oh. Slowly taking damage. Heal. Try one more time. We'll do it from the very top. Hopefully we like lunge. Nope. Just take massive damage. Damn it! That's annoying. Hang on, let me do it one more time. One more time. I may not be sprinting properly or something. I'm gonna do it from down here. Okay. Alright. GG game. Fuck it. I'm sure you're supposed to jump, but I'm just doing really badly. This looks like... Okay. Try eliminating one at a time. Right. 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 Okay. Okay. Hey, buddy. Why are these guys always, like, really tall? Like, comparatively, he's super tall. Oh god. I hear the other. Oh god, why am I rolling? Why? Ugh. Wow! That was a cool kill. I mean, I'll take it, because that was a really cool kill. He lunged and just stabbed me right in the face. That is another death. 15 deaths. So far so bad. Can I travel from here? No, I can't. Yes, I can. So let's go back to here. And then we'll take the shortcut. Warrior of sunlight. Cast light. Okay. And then we go this way. No, there's an archer. No. Can we run past? I don't know. I'm not gonna risk it. Hi there, hi. I'm dead. Could I just literally? Oh yeah, I can. That is lame. Whew. Oh, elevator. Okay. Gotta remember to send the elevator back up. Of course, of course, of course. And then there will be an ambush. Can I remember that there will be an ambush? Send the elevator up. Calm down. Titanite shard, cool. Now, do I have to go back that way? Secret passage ahead. You are lying. Who am I hearing? Him. One by one, you say. I most likely gotta go down that way. There's two of them. Three. Let's try and take on the swordsman. He's easier than the halberd guys. Aggro. Come on, I had my shield. Did I not? I'm just gonna heal. Don't mind me. Come on. Come on, what the hell are your freaking auto-target mapping bullshit? Oh my god! He killed my stamina. Or something. I don't even know. I don't even know! This game is challenging. It's not as hard as it sounds. It's pretty simple. It's just challenging. Oh. Okay. I really need to figure out what to do here. Because I honestly don't think I can do this properly. No, I can. I gotta not suck. Try moving one at a time. I know. Okay. Sure. Let's pull this guy. Come on. I know you saw me. What? I'm scared, okay? God, I'm not gonna fight you like a man. I'm scared. I'm terrified. No! Don't walk in the same cycle! Jesus. Damn it! I don't know why. I mean, it looks fine. If I could have Rance, if you're out there, check on stream for me. Let me know if it's like being dumb or not. I could have died. Yeah, dude, if you want to go to sleep, go ahead. Let me just say. Why was that easy? Am I just dumb? I think I'm dumb. There's a lot of stuff around. There's another soldier up here, so let's be careful. Jesus, calm down. What the fuck? You're like 10 hit combo. Just gotta wail on them. Ugh. I don't like wailing. Good night. Oh, cool. Alu. What is it called? I cannot use any of these weapons. What did I get? Lucerne. I should have this on my side. 61.5 shouldn't be bad. Oh, what was that other thing? Mailbreaker, got it. What are these? Oh, torture. Torture of some sorts, I would assume. This doesn't look fun at all. Hi there. Oh, you got red eyes. You are not fun. You are not fun. You stagger, but you also do shit ton of damage. Should not have fought you. I should not. God damn. Oh god. Let's not let that happen. Fuck off! Why is your lunge, like, have so much range? What time is it? 12:15. Okay. I'm gonna go for, like, a little bit more. And then maybe I'll stop. But, like, ugh. I forgot how mentally exhausting this is. I think I'm gonna just run through, huh? Later. I haven't even found the second boss yet. Can I? Okay, fine. Let's hit the wall. You get shot point blank. Okay. We know not to take on Creepy Eye Man, although we probably could actually, like, fight him. Like, it got him down pretty far. Come on, stagger. I'm on half health already, god. That looked cool. That looked like a cool and satisfying kill. Buddy. Ow, I did not mean to dodge roll there. What the fuck? I'm dodging. How do you have range with your shield? Where's my stamina? I'm dead. Fuck that move! Let's use all my my fucking S's on you. God damn it. Why are you sometimes hard? Lothric armor. Wrong thing. No. Better against everything except strikes. I'm over 71, so I think I need to drop something. Test my roll. Yup. Jesus Christ. Let me take that out. Is it like a little bit slower, or am I just imagining things? I'm out of heals. Great. Okay. This looks like a boss, if I've ever seen one. Look at all those death spots. Hello?
The wait has been long, unkindled one. I am Emma, High Priestess
Emma.
Of Lothric Castle.
Mm-hmm.
Allow me to speak frankly.
Sure.
You will not find the Lords of Cinder here. They have left, gone, to their journey homes, converging at the base of this castle.
Okay.
Head to the bottom of the high wall. Forge on through the great gate and raise this banner to proceed.
Okay.
This farewell gift is for you. It is the insignia. If you fear trespassers, Dark, then etch this upon your heart, and the old Concord will beckon noble blue sentinels to hunt these.
Way the blue. Nice.
Unkindled one. Go through the great gate, but beware. The dog keep the vile watchdog of them.
Okay.
Unkindled one. Go through, but be the vile.
Okay, thank you. Beware of hint. Yeah, that's pretty obvious. I'm wrecking your shit. You're really just sitting here alone in this giant castle with no one here. Alright. Well, do not go that way, because there's a horrible, horrible person. I've lost, like, a lot of souls already, definitely. And, I've definitely backtracked a lot on progress. Damn it, why is there an archer? Where's Archer? Where? Oh my god, I nearly rolled into that. So I have no health. I got Estus Flask Shard. I should really consider upgrading. But you know, I'm an idiot. Okay, let's go as far as we can. Well, now this looks like a boss as well. Why does everywhere look like a boss? Hidden entrance. Yeah. People just love fucking with people. It's a boss. It's totally a boss. Here we go. Is something just gonna drop down or? Oh, cutscene. All right. Oh. What? Well, this is gonna be fun. Oh, I don't wanna. I have no health. I'm gonna die in the first hit. Vort of the Boreal Valley. I'm dead. So dead. Yeah, some damage. Really? Is this gonna be the fight? You just crawl underneath you and you have a good time? Are you icy? Also, I feel really slow. Like, I don't know if it's the armor or if I'm just imagining things. This is not the boss fight. Come on. There's gotta be more. Jesus, could have died there. There we go. It took one hit. But I did pretty well, a third, with like zero heals. I think I can actually take him. And now that I know he's there, I can just run straight for it. But I think I'm done. Oh, death counter, of course. I gotta remember to do that. So, unfortunately, I keep forgetting every now and then. I might forget every now and then, rather. So, death counter may not be super accurate. But I'm gonna end it there. Let me... Can I actually quit? I should be able to. Boop, 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 boop. Quit game. Save game and return a title. Hopefully that actually saves. And this one. And, yeah, I'm done. So far, Dark Souls 3. I mean, it's exactly as I expect it to be. It's a lot more difficult than... A lot more difficult than any of the other ones, definitely. I feel like I'm fighting stuff that's way too hard immediately. Those knights are so hard for some reason. Maybe I suck. Most likely I suck. But yeah, I'm going to be playing this probably throughout the week. So I'm probably going to be streaming like every day, except for tomorrow. Probably won't stream tomorrow because I'm busy. But otherwise... I'm gonna end it here. What was that? 18 deaths. So I have 18 deaths in about 2 hours. That's not bad. That's not bad. People, I've seen people die like millions of times to like common enemies. I did die millions of times. In at least it felt that way. 18 is not bad. Okay, I'm gonna actually go. Goodbye. This was fun. Definitely gonna do more. Nope. Nope. That one. That's the button. Okay, bye.